Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village. Let's double click on that. And again, we've changed the parameters. We've increased the strength and changed the size of it. The default size, again, was 200 millimeters on the X, Y, and Z axis, and we've changed it on two of those axes. And the turbulence does exactly what it indicates. It creates a little more randomness and a little more of a turbulent look and feel to the leaves. It just scatters them in a more random direction. Now it's important to try to match the speed of the wind with the speed of the leaves that are coming out of your emitter. If the leaves are moving too slow and the flag is moving too fast, then that doesn't look very natural.